This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice. I don't know what you come to do, but I come to praise his name. Let's give God a good glory. All that we've been through all this week, even just this morning, I come with a word of prayer this morning. Holy Spirit, enter to us right now, Holy Spirit. Whatever we're going through right now, let's put it to the side just for a moment. Father God, we thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your magnificent power. We just saying thank you, Lord, that we can worship this morning. We can honor you this morning. First Sunday in August, Father God, we thank you, Lord. We thank you for your power. We ask right now, Father God, somebody need a financial breakthrough right now, Father God. Somebody is unemployed right now, Father God. Somebody needs your their health being strengthened this morning, Father God. Father God, we ask you to go out on Baltimore City right now in our streets, Father God. They need your word, Father God. They need your power, Father God. Stop the violence in Baltimore City. Stop the drug dealers. Stop the guns. But it ain't the guns, Father God. It's the people's minds need to be renewed. You said in Romans, the 12th chapter, verse 1 and 2, renewing of the mind, Father God. Renewing of the heart, Father God. We need you all through this nation, Father God. We ask you to touch our mayor, Father God, right now. Strengthen him and guide him, Lord. Show him the right way, Father God, which way to go. Touch our president, Father God. Touch his assistant to him right now, Father God. Now, Father God, we need a special prayer for Mount Sinai Baptist Church, Father God. We ask him, let us move, Father God. Put away the old and bring the new in, Father God. Build it up, Father God, right now, Father God. We ask you to touch the first family right now, Father God. Touch Pastor Ray Anthony Cotton right now, Father God. Lift him up wherever he may be at, Father God. Touch the first lady, Father God. We thank you, Lord. Now, now, Father God, as I go, touch me and my wife, Father God. As we serve you, Father God, I come to serve you, Lord. Give me the strength. Give me the power, Father God. As I go out on my job tomorrow, Father God, let me be a great leader. Let me be a great example. We got other people in here, Father God. We got great leaders in here, Father God. Use us, Father God. Now send us precious prayer for our children, Father God. Lift them up, Father God. Encourage them, Father God. Now, Father God, we give you thanks that we came through. We made it through the COVID-19, Father God. We should be so grateful, Father God, for you, Lord, because you are awesome, God. We thank you, Lord, for how you bring. We praise you, Lord. Whatever the word is today, Father God, let us soak it in, Father God. We thank you, Lord, how great you is. We ask you to touch our seniors, Father God. Why they're looking on Facebook and Twitter, Father God. We thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We strengthen you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. No matter what you do, Lord, we magnify you. Without you, Lord, what can we do, Lord? I said thank you, Lord. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Come on, church. Why don't we stay right there? Come on.